Big win tonight for Ferndale on a night they honored the great 1973 team. This year's roster came through. We had a 31-point effort from Ray Hinton. Yellow Jackets won 64-61 in OT.
It feels great, man. We just executed, you know, we came out and did what we were supposed to do. We executed the game plan perfectly.